He then releases the tow line and glides back down to Earth. Nonetheless, it's a very unique ultralight flying machine.